Hello everyone and welcome to the class for traffic engineering. I'm Professor Kakde Bedi and we are learning unit number 3 traffic engineering and control. So in this particular unit we are cross with different traffic engineering studies which gives a different data. For that data analyzation is important. After analyzing the data, we could follow the solution provide for traffic jam and traffic problems. Okay, so here traffic study. So now we are going to discuss a new study which is parking study. Okay, in the last lecture we have discussed about the speed study. Now we are going to learn about the parking study. So in the parking study, study of a parking area for proper planning and designing must be done so as to optimize the goal of parking and as usual so as for the traffic. So most of the Indian country like India, where the population is huge and number of vehicles which are running from the road is also huge. So in that particular situation you could say that there are too many vehicles, and when they are going to stop, they park the vehicle near side of the road or in between the road. If there is no proper regulations and discipline for the parking, which may be cause problem. Okay, so it is most important in the major cities where the country, because huge increase in various type of vehicle, parking of a vehicle become a complex problem. Okay, so these problems are considered as a complex problem because due to the improper parking, the area consumed by the particular vehicle is more, so that the traffic problem, okay, traffic jam condition and all the kind of problem are increases. Okay, so that we have to provide a proper parking. So proper parking in the sense, we must know what is the improper condition at the present situation, so that we must study the particular data. So in the next slide, what is the main purpose of or object of doing a parking study is important. So in this particular slide we will learn it, that to make the necessary improvement in the existing parking facility, to improve the existing parking facility. As usual in the area, everywhere in the major cities and metro cities, there are parking solutions are provided or some kind of a parking facility is provided, but if the parking facility is insufficient and ineffective, then so that in condition we must to provide improvement in the existing parking facility, to develop the plan, to determine the location, size, construction, finance and operation of vehicle terminal facilities. Okay, so to provide a solution, okay, for the parking, there must to be a plan which is known as a development plan. What is mean by development plan? When it is a term related to the town planning, which is the, if the existing roads, parking and all the traffic condition and residential or the commercial buildings are, should be placed at the proper position, so that there must not be any insufficient space consumption, or you could say that providing a proper facility for all the entity. Okay, so the operation of a vehicle terminal facility. If the area which is crowded and more vehicles are entered in the particular area, so the vehicle must be parked at somewhere, so that we must provide a facility which is known as a vehicle terminal facility, so that where the all vehicle from the area could be parked at the particular public place. Okay, infrastructure might be provided for that place to gain the information to of demand and supply of a parking facility. So it is related to the first. If there is a demand for the particular terminal like facility, vehicle terminal like facility, you could provide, you could supply that particular demand. Okay, if the vehicle are parked at the somewhere and the crowd entered at that area by taking a walk, it is not in that situation there is no demand of a such parking facility, so that you could not provide, or if you provide, it will be failed project. So that you must to know that if there is a demand for that such kind of the infrastructure, to optimize the existing area for parking by proper planning. So if you could consider one thing, that many times the parking facility is provided with the proper planning, okay, but the non-disciplinary road users does not use that kind of a parking. There is no discipline for parking. So in that situation, we could say that there must to be proper planning should be there, so that there must to be signboards to provide, there must to be you could say that a person should tell the people that the vehicle must be parked at somewhere which is facility provided. Okay, and traffic study have an observation, the maximum roadside area is utilized by stall. Okay, so which optimize the proper use of available space for parking. Okay, so many time in the India like country where without asking in the beside the road which are setback is provided. Okay, if consider setback or shoulders, or we could say that footpath is provided like blue line is this. So at this area the people consider as its own property and provides a stalls. Okay, stalls are provided at this particular, so that this area might be utilized by for parking for pedestrian and all like a vehicle like a bicycle and all, it cannot utilize, so that the this kind of the stalls are removed. Okay, and hence there is traffic should be proper control for parking area by authority. Okay, so some points for that study, the some points must to be followed. Okay, following points are considered for investigation during the parking study. First one is a parking practice, space inventory, personal interview and garden count. Okay, so here there are four steps or four method to collect the data where parking solution to be provide, or the educate the people for related to the parking. So first one is the parking practice. Okay, so in the area of a parking place, observation made for the type of vehicle, time, space violation, and these observations are recorded on a specific format. Okay, and So some interview of a driver may be combined with this parking practice, so that we could understand the what is the condition, present condition at the particular area. So here what it explaining that the observation made on by the vehicle, time, space, etc. Okay, so what kind of the vehicle are there? If there is too much number of two-wheeler or more, or the four-wheeler or more, so that kind of the what is the exact time of the maximum parking area is occupied, or space, how much space required for the parking, and violation that the if the instructions are provided related to the parking are not followed by the driver, so that kind of the violation is observed by for and recorded in the specified format. Okay, so for designing the off-street parking in the sense that parking beside the road, near to the road or adjacent to the road, depend upon the various factors. Okay, which are the various factors? Like entrance and exit, traffic flow, site distance and relative speed. So that entrance and exit, we observe the entrance and exit, what is the traffic flow, site distance and relative speed. In the next slide we are going to see this. Okay, so entrance and exit. Okay, entrance and exit should be located away from the intersection of a street. Okay, such that street traffic will not have any problem or interface. If they are saying like that, if there is a intersection like this, and if we are located parking like here at such situation, it means that while removing the or taking off the vehicle from the parking area, parking lot, it might be problematic for the all the street, remaining street. Okay, so that it is important to provide entrance and exit of the parking should be away from the intersection. Parking should be related to the minor street in the sense that where the street there is a less crowded area. Most of time the major problem is taking of the vehicle from the parking area and standing the vehicle at the parking space. Okay, so that it is important to provide a parking lot located near the minor streets. Okay, next here is the vehicle entered and the exit from the parking area should be located away from each other, so that the traffic collision condition could not be happens. If the same area or same space is utilized for enter and exit, it might be very very problematic. Okay, so that we must provide different parking situation or lot or entrance. Next is the exit of a parking should have enough side distance when entered from the street. Okay, if this is the exit, okay, and this is the street, if proper the exit vehicle is having acceleration, so that the accident might be happen with the vehicle moving on the road, so that it is important to provide enough sight distance. Okay, next is the right turn into the parking and out of the parking should be prohibited, so that there will be reduction in the street congestion, and hence necessary facility should be provided for the this prohibition. Okay, these are important points. Now There are too many points, like what is the minimum side distance or minimum parking should be provided, like for a car 3 meter by 6 meter parking should be provided. Okay, 3 meter by 6 meter parking should be provided for car and truck and bus. It is 3.75 by 7.5. okay, that kind of the parking area for each vehicle must be provided. Okay, and parking lot are provided and at the some places where the land is available cheaper cost, dimension of a parking, commodity of a parking might be like 2.5 meter into 5 meter. Multi-story parking should be provided where the land is costly. Okay, then the various parking shown, the parking space limit are follow according to the parking space limit. Okay, there is a limitation of a parking space near the street. Okay, is considered as off street parking should be provide with a different angle, like parallel curb parking. Okay, if parallel curb parking is provided, curb in the sense of a near to the side of road, it is a curb near to the this road. Okay, this is the road which is utilized, and the side there is a parking space is provided. It is not a parking special parking space is provided, but for the conveniency, for the short term, it is provided like parallel. When the street is specially not parking space provided, in that situation the parallel parking space is provided. By that kind of the parking space or a parking system, it acquire less area from the street. Okay, so that the less area acquired from the street, and second thing is that the very few or the number of vehicle for the space for the number of vehicle park is very less in this system. Okay, second one is the right angle parking. When there is need to be provide parking for maximum, okay, maximum of vehicle, so in that situation perpendicular or right angle parking with the curb is provided where the street is of a much more width. Okay, or you could say that when the situation is like that, it is important to provide parking than the parking space for the traveling vehicle. In that situation, the right angle parking is provided. So here the vehicles are making a right angle with the curb. Okay, here the maximum vehicle in the minimum length of a parking is adjust, but the width of the roadway is acquired much more. Oblique parking, it is making an angle of 60 degree with the road curve. It is provided when the space available for the parking is medium, and it is important to take off the vehicle or take in the vehicle from the parking space is important. Okay, so it is very easy to take off the vehicle or pull off the vehicle from the parking space or drag the vehicle at the position of a parking. So in that situation, when there is a busy street is there, so that kind of the oblique parking is provided. Okay, next is the parallel curb parking with alteration in the some area. Okay, in some area where the streets are too narrow, in that situation parking space are provided with alteration, like in the there are two type of alteration like that. Here the space is provided alternate, okay. So here after the one vehicle with respect to parallel to this, the vehicle is not provided so that the space of the street get for the move. And another is that you could some area like metro cities, or when there is a busy street or crowded street are there, if the vehicles are provided the alteration day, the vehicle are provided with a different side of the road. Okay, parking is provided at the different side of the road. Okay, in the at the even day, parking is provided at the right side, and on the odd day, it is provided on the left side. That kind of a board which you might you might used to see on the street. Okay, so that kind of the parking is provided. So these are the method of a parking. So first point of observation or follow method followed is these are the point four point which are parking practice, space inventory, personal intro, card and cover. So from that, the first point we have covered here. In the next video we will cover the remaining point and next point related to the parking study. Until then, watch our remaining video or previous video, and please subscribe our channel.